What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Marin TV back with another video, and today I was invited out to Versace to do a review, and we're just gonna spend the day at Versace, you know, probably jump into some sneakers or some dope exclusives at Versace. As you see, I'm a little dressed up today, just something different, so stick with me, y'all. I'm gonna show you guys their setup and show you guys they have this dope thing in the middle of the mall for Versace where they're showing their exclusive right now. Right in front of the setup that they have in the middle of the mall for the Versace chain reaction. We are at the Versace store. I just want to send a big thank you for having them invite me out to do a review. Thank you for the store manager, and thank you for the staff. And today we are going to jump in the on feet of the chain reactions. It's a very dope shoe collaboration with 2 Chainz. So if you don't know who 2 Chainz is, you must be, I don't know, living under a rock. But it's your boy Marin TV. Thank you guys for tuning in, and let's jump into the review of the chain reaction. Today we will be reviewing the chain reaction Versace gym shoe. It is a lightweight shoe. It does look bulky. It's the newer style of the dad sneaker. A cool look, and the shoe retails for $9.95. There are one pair that retails for a little bit more. That pair that retails for more, it has pony hair. It's just a little bit different, and this one retails for $13.50. It's a very dope shoe. I do like this pair. At the time, they don't have my size, but you know what? You guys can probably check online or check with the store representative to see if they have your size. We're gonna jump into the review of the shoe. I'm gonna show you guys the box, everything that comes with the shoe. You guys can make the decision, you know, if this is a shoe for you. Personally, I believe that it's a shoe for me. Here is the chain reaction. This is a collaboration that Versace did with 2 Chainz, the iconic rapper. He has the chain reaction Versace shoe, which is awesome because, you know, his name is obviously 2 Chainz, and having the representation of chain in his shoe is awesome. It comes in a black box with the chain logos all over. The Versace chain reaction in red on a black box with the Medusa head on the box. So the first shoe we're gonna review is a size 11. I'm 11, 11 and a half or 12 usually in shoes. So we're gonna go with 11, and we'll compare the fit of 11 and a size 12. So when you open up your box, you get a card from Donatella. Donatella is over Versace. So the card reads, "With one eye on the past, the other looking ahead, the chain link sole represents the unmistakable character that is only Versace. Love, lettering in Braille illustrates how I feel about sneakers, a love letter to our heritage and a step into our future. I give you the chain reaction." So thank you, Donatella, for the chain reaction, and thank you, 2 Chainz. as well for the hard work that they put into the shoot. You have your black dust bag. It's a very awesome dust bag, honestly. So it comes with three signature logos from Versace, the V, the Chain Reaction, and the Medusa logo. You put your shoes in this when you travel, just so they don't get dirty or lost and stick together. Really like the craftsmanship. It's a very nice and sturdy bag. And then you have your white paper. So when you unbox, you get your white paper over the shoe. And we will be reviewing the Wheat colorway. It is a very lightweight shoe compared to a lot of other dad shoes. It has the Greek logo patch going down the middle of the shoe. So on the front panel of the shoe, it has Braille, which is what Donatello was referring to as Love is Blind. This shoe displays a lot about Versace as far as the Greek key logo, the Medusa mold on the back, and a lace cage for support for your foot. For 2 Chainz, he obviously added in his own little flair to the shoe with the chain sole, which is really nice. It comes in a white sole on all of the shoes. Something, you know, you would want to keep clean for sure. And then on the tongue of the shoe, it says Chain Reaction. So on the insert that you can take out, it says Chain Reaction. So this is very sweet as well. You know, just that craftsmanship and that orange inside. It comes like that on all of the Chain Reaction shoes with the black lettering. There's also the significance of the wax shoelaces. You won't find another shoe like this with the wax shoelaces. And this is from an inspiration from fruit stem. So that's very different. I've never really heard of that before, but very nice and different. I like that Versace kept it different with this shoe. It's just nice to see something where it's not like the other shoes. And it has the quilted tongue. They got that inspiration from a leather jacket. And also this tab on the tongue is 3M, so it's reflective. And on the inside, it has a lot of support because it's also quilted. Another interesting thing that I wanted to point out about the Versace shoe, they have female colors as well. And this is actually what I've been told, one of the highest selling here at the Troy Somerset collection at Versace. A lot of fellas have actually been sizing up and buying this shoe. So, you know, fellas, if you like this, and I like them too, this is a different color. Unfortunately, they didn't have them in men's, but you know, that didn't stop us from buying it. We just sized up. Their highest sellers here is the female version of the shoe. But we're also going to go into the highest selling of the male shoe. That pair that is the highest selling male shoe, this is a size 12. It is the green Versace Chain Reaction. It comes with yellow laces. It comes with a nice like flannel pattern. It's green, blue, white, and yellow, which really makes the shoelaces pop on this shoe. Not much is different among the shoes besides the design and the lacing. So we're going to jump into the on feet, and I hope you guys enjoy. And I really like both. This is the 11 and this is the 12. If I had to choose which one I was going to go with, I would definitely size up and go with the 12. I do like the 11, but for fit, I would definitely size up. So I advise everybody to size up. I hope you guys like the review and the shoe. I know it's very different from, you know, like a regular sneaker, but I really do like these shoes. I think you guys should try them on and, you know, just explore with Versace and see if these are the shoes for you. So, I mean, they're a very lightweight sneaker. They're very different. They're new. They're not like the same old silhouettes that you may see with other brands. So Versace is where it's at. I really enjoy both of these shoes. So guys, I thank you for tuning in to Marin TV. As always, make sure you like and subscribe. And I appreciate you guys watching all my videos. It was a very nice shoe to put on. It was pretty quick and easy. The shoe is like bigger, but it's not as heavy as it looks. You know, when you compare this to other brands who carry the dad shoe, I would definitely say they probably have a heavier model, but this is lightweight, which is nice, and it's very fashionable. When people see these, they're definitely gonna, you know, turn their heads to say, hey, what do you have on? So I definitely would say this is a shoe for Marin TV, and I hope it's a shoe that Marin Nation also likes as well. So thank you guys for tuning in. And once again, guys, I just want to send a big thank you to Versace. This is so dope of an experience. And I appreciate everyone at the staff of Troy, Michigan for allowing me to do this review for you guys. Thank you. And as always, I'm out.
I might gotta throw my Jesus chain on for this shit. Look. When you put the work in, man, it shows. Straight